Hey guys, so today we're gonna do a tutorial for a video on CALMA. First of all, I absolutely love the song. Anything with a Latin feel to it, I'm obsessed. So this song is exactly that. So let's do this, let's go right into it. So we're gonna start with one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So if you notice, I'm keeping my weight centered. There is a difference between taking a step when you fully transfer your weight and tapping, where you're keeping your weight predominantly on the standing leg. So with this Cumbia step, you for the most part staying on the back leg. So you go in one and back and forward and back. To intensify or to actually take it to the next level, you can slightly lift the back leg off, get the heel off the floor, so you're incorporating more muscle groups. And then also, I do like it when we flex our foot, so you're getting a little bit more of this. Last but not least, hip action. Think figure eight, you wanna roll the hip. Again, all hip action comes from your knees, meaning you've got to keep it low, you've got to stay nice and grounded. And also, head level stays flat. So we're not going up and down. So we've got this, this, and forward and back. One more thing, if you pay attention. My shoulders, you actually want to slightly twist to where you're facing the front. So it's not like the door where you're opening full body. It's a counteraction. Latin is notorious for lots of counteraction. We call it body isolations, meaning your upper body doing one thing, your lower body doing something else. So my shoulders, my upper body stays fairly flat, and my lower body is working and dancing away. So we're doing eight on this side, and then we switch. We're doing the exact same thing on the other side. Same principle, chest, shoulders, slightly facing forward. Open up your arms. I always say in dance and dance fitness specifically, the more you keep your arms above your heart level, more energy you expend, more calories you burn. So you always want to keep them in front of you. Rule of thumb, if you will, you want to have your arms always slightly in front of you. Never hanging back, never anywhere else. And actually, when it comes to basic dancing, I don't like to specifically say, okay, the arm goes, right arm goes up, left arm goes down. It needs to come from your back. So if you look at me from my back, it's this that's doing the work. I'm not trying to do anything special with my arms. I'm letting my back do the work. So it's the back that gets the movement going, and arms are just simply a continuation of that. So that's our first thing. Cumbia step, eight on one side, eight on the other side. Then, when the main hook comes, squatting. First of all, there is a difference between a squat and a plie. So with squat, which is what we're doing here, you wanna keep ideally 90 degree angle in your knees. And so what we're doing with the song is we're hitting it. One, two, three, four. Same thing other side. One. So you want to get nice and low, 90 degree angle as close as possible, and then we're going one, two, three, four. In order to do any kind of rotation or movement, you got to get your standing leg off the heel. If you're staying flat-footed, you are not going to be able to twist and turn anywhere. So again, we have one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Then we have one, single. And from here, one of my favorite moves, Latin hip roll. So you're hitting every single side of the wall at the same time, continuing the hip movement. One, two, foot placement, and then gradually build up to a much bigger hip rotation. So if we piece it all together, for the main hook, we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Single, single, hip, 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 hip. Same thing, repeat on the other side. Then, next thing, salsa travel step. What we're doing is two steps to the side, two steps to the other side. So what I started with, tap versus a step. Step meaning fully transfer your weight. Step, fully transfer your weight. Step, transfer your weight. Tap, back same way, step. Together, step, together. So we've got one and two and one and two. And the rhythm is fast, which means small steps. So if you notice, it's not about distance. We don't want to hop and run all the way around. You want to keep it small, you want to keep it compact, and you want to keep it grounded, which means head level doesn't change. Step together, step together. With arms, just to give them a little bit of a fun feel and actually get them working, get them moving, it's just like a little bit of a light punch out. So we have 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Then the tricky part, and I call it, it's kind of a workout for the brain because we are targeting coordination, space, who is moving where, which way we're turning. So the modification to really intensify basic travel salsa step, we're gonna go side together, and from here, instead of going immediately back, we're gonna turn clockwise, and with the same leg, you're gonna continue traveling side together. Heading back, same way, side together, clockwise, side together. So essentially, you're always moving around your right shoulder, you're always moving clockwise. And one more thing, I always say dance is just like a walk, meaning you always alternate your feet for the most part. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. So if at any point you feel like you're doing some kind of switches and taps and something just doesn't quite feel comfortable, you're probably overthinking it. So overanalysis creates paralysis. Walk and step, keep going, keep moving. Step, step, keep going, keep moving. Side, 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 side. Let me mention one more thing. When we're doing any kind of direction change, spotting is huge. And what's spotting? So that the room doesn't start spinning all the way around, so we're not losing balance, we're all over the place and trying to hit it all. Focus on one spot. So in this case, I'm looking at the camera, I'm looking at you. So I'm traveling with my head staying in place. Then I start turning, so but my head, if you notice, my eyes are staying in one spot. So at a point where I can't hold it anymore, that's when I take it back. Same thing, from here, back. Back, I'm looking in the back, I start turning. Bam, and that's when I come back to you. So all the hair flips, all the sass, precision, control, sharpness, that's where it comes from. So if I piece this together, side, 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 side. So guys, these are our basic moves. So let me put them all together. So we're starting with a cumbia step. Hip, hip, six, five, four, three, two, one. Switch. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Basic. Down, down, down. Again, down, down, down. Again, single, other side. Switch, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, single, single, around, go. Basic, salsa, travel, basic, basic, punch it up, take it up, and now we travel, side, 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 woo, side, and then from the top. So guys, this is the dance. Have fun with it, slow down, go back to the beginning if you have to. I'm out of breath. Hope so are you.